everyone, and welcome to an episode you've all been waiting for. Yes, it is the Battle Arena modded fight. Yes, and this is the new arena. Now, I've made a few changes, even from the Yang Chungasaurus showcase thing that you saw not too long ago. This is completely different. First off, the biggest change is the middle. Lovely, dense forest in the middle. Now, right in the middle, it's at its thickest, which allows only small dinosaurs, such as Compsognathus, Homalocephalae, and possibly even raptors, but I think they may be too big, to get in here. Everything else can't get in. The outer forest, they should be able to. It's cordoned off as well, so this is almost like a sanctuary. And this is where you'd obviously get water. But to come out and get water, you're gonna be back out in the open. The rest is just kind of an open plain, so we'll be able to see more of the dinosaur fights and what have you. Because if we did it in the last arena, everything was kind of a bit not very good, was it? No, not very good. So, today, we have modded versions of flipping everything with random modifiers added to them. I just went through, everything's got different skins, we've all got the different mods on. I'm just gonna start by releasing them. You might realize that there's no crazy music at the moment, or maybe there is. Maybe there is, I'm not too sure. These dinosaurs will not attack each other. I just got an achievement. What did I get an achievement for? All right. So they should all start to filter in right now. And the good thing is, we have not. Ooh, the Carithosaurus kind of matches the Yang Chungasaurus. Ooh, that's a car. Oh, it's not the skin from the flipping JPOG. Oops, I must have changed the skin. Well, the model's kind of fixed, so it doesn't look too weird. But that's a new skin. Oh, then we got the Baryonyx from Jurassic World. Oh, it looks gorgeous. I love it. A nice rework of the skin and the model as well, giving Baryonyx a more of its paleontologically accurate snout. Ah, here we go. Look at this boy. This is Ankylodocus reworked again. So now it actually looks pretty decent. Very similar to the Ankylosaur. Was it an Ankylosaur in Walking with Dinosaurs that sort of followed the Mutaborosaurus herd? I think it was. It looked very similar to that. Everything else, we've got the chonky little Carno. Now, they shouldn't kill each other. We shouldn't get any death messages. We've got an Apatosaurus here. Oh, we've already got some dinosaurs going in. A Diplodocus there. We have a Kedrosaurus. Look at this. This guy's awesome. It's the Kedrosaurus from JPOG. Oh, it looks gorgeous. I love him. He's so cute. So this way, it allows no advantage. So creatures that come out last don't have an advantage where things are dying. Now, also, I will go in and talk. Oh, yeah, Nodosaurus, I forgot about that. This is another one, the Aurorotitan, but it's actually the Plateosaurus. So there is an option to have it a quadruped or a biped. And I chose the biped, as you can see, it's running away. But because it is an Aurorotitan and not like an Iguanodon, it won't attack little carnivores or what have you. Damn it! I always forget which one it is. Now, one thing I also want to mention is I haven't changed the raptors. Now, we do have Blue Echo Delta Charlie, the male and female from Jurassic Park 3, the big one, as well as the tiger stripe. So we got a lot of raptors. Now, it only makes sense for me anyway, because there's a lot of different ones. We've got a remodded Deinonychus, and pretty much everything else. We've got the Brachiosaur from Jurassic Park 3, the Camarasaurus, they're looking beautiful. Now, I've deliberately made sure that this time... Ooh, a blue Indoraptor. I don't think I've ever seen that. Or at least I haven't made it in ages. Yeah, this guy's a new one as well. It's a Giga. And oh my god, finally. It looks... I mean, apart... You know, the model itself hasn't been changed. But the skin... Oh, the skin just makes it look so badass. It's so good. We've got the Triceratops here. I haven't even really seen this one before. And he looks so pretty. I like it. I like it a lot. So... Who's in the middle? We've got an Azutoceratops. We've got some dinosaurs that can seem to get a certain way. The Alicosaurus, or sorry, should I say Therizinosaurus there. What we're about to do, I kind of want to keep an eye on the Compi, because the Compi is in here somewhere. But so far, that's all of the dinosaurs. If we have a look, 75 dinosaurs. Of course, that is including the many, many different variations of the raptor. Oh, there's the Edmontosaurus looking gorgeous as well. Ooh, oh god, oh yes, there it is, the Diabolus Rex, is it? The D-Rex, except for with a different color, because we've already seen it in the other video, so this is one of its other colors. And hopefully, Finally, we should have some varied battle outcomes. Because the mod allows pretty much loads of different dinosaurs to have loads of different genetic modifications they can't normally get. And look at this! Look at this Spino! Oh, I like that coloring! He's trying to line up something, but it's not going to happen because you can't do it! Okay, are you ready, guys, to see who will win? Place your bets!
And here we go!
I've turned on maximum battle frequency, so that means the dinosaurs are gonna start dying quite fast. Or at least stuff like the Gallimimus. Oh, there's the Herrerasaurus. We haven't seen that before. We've got the Eupocephalus, Dilophosaurus, Crichtonosaurus, Troodon over there. Any other ones? Oh, look at that. Hold on, we need to get the other side. Yes, look at it. It looks so much better. I mean, well, it looks cool. It looks way better than the original, that's for sure. Have we got any deaths, though? Oh, God, we got our first death. Who is that? That is the Giga taking on the Oranosaurus. Oh, bless it. It's dead. That's our first kill. Oh, we got another one. Archaeornithomimus killed by Carcharodontosaurus. I think we've got another death. We've got Baryonyx against the Carnotaurus. Ooh, a little Jurassic World Evolution rumble. So I say Jurassic World rumble. What else we got? Any other deaths? Oh, what I will do actually is delete the carnivore feeders that we have. Oh God, we got a lot of deaths. Whoa, my Jesus! Well, the Parasaur died to Deinonychus. The Olorotine, or the Plateosaurus, died to the Velociraptor. We got a low health of something. Oh, it looks very dead. Wow, it didn't stand a chance. Sauropod didn't stand a chance against that too. Nigosaurus killed by the Yangchungosaurus. Oh no, he didn't stand a chance. What have we got here? The Mezutoceratops killed by the Spino. Didn't even get a hit in. Jesus. Okay, we've got a Struthiomimus killed by Albertosaur, and the Albertosaur has just gone on straight to attack the Suchomimus. Oh, it's crazy. What's going on over here? Acrocanthosaurus taking on Ceratosaurus, and he's killed them as well. He didn't stand. Did he do any damage? Ooh, 57. It was kind of close, but not really. What's this one? Oh! Chasmosaurus killed by Carcar, but it did do some damage to the Carcar. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. You've got to eat. You've got to earn your food. Wow, look at that Mementosaurus' neck. It's so big. Watch out for the Yangchung. Oh, the fixed Stegimorlock against a more paleontologically accurate Dilophosaurus. Now, who's going to win this? 71 for him, although saying that, he's down on food and water. Oh, it's not looking good. It's not looking good so much. What's this? Ceratosaurus killed by, yes, we know about that. The Velociraptor killed by the T-Rex. Whoa, and it's just going all round. Let's Echo. Echo flung. Is he going to be thrown? Whoa, where'd he go? Where did he actually go? Wait, what? Oh, there he is. Wow, that is Rexy herself killing him with her new sculpt on the head there. Oh, we got Blue against Deinonychus here. Oh, no, I don't think Deinonychus is going to do very well. Oh, although getting to show True's true colors, which is not blue, it's red. Oh, there you go. Deinonychus down. A more aquamarine blue. And of course, there can only be one blue queen. Yes! Down it goes. Deinonychus gone. Wow! T-Rex is making mincemeat of these raptors. They're just throwing them. Oh my God. Spinosaurus taking on the Giga Spinosaurus. Oh, it's a fight for the ages. Or is it? No, it's not, because that's a straight death, that is. Yangchungosaurus seems to be taking on the Acrocanthosaurus. And Calodocus there just kind of running away. What else is going? Oh God, something just died. Suchomimus died to a fight of Majungasaurus. Oh my God, we never see you. I do like you. Diplodocus and some other herbivores just kind of hiding in there. Yes, oh, saying that though, the Indominus, or sort of, should I say, Diablus Rex, the D-Rex. It might be actually trying to kill the Diplodocus because he's turning around. We got Baryonyx. Oh, the Baryonyx! Is he going to take him on? No, of course he's not. Bless him. No! The Lost World T-Rex goes and kills him. Wow, I've never seen so much. Oh, this is going to be the fastest thing ever. Oh, Mementosaurus killed We got some herbivores here just, you know, waiting out the time. Two Proceratosaurus, I think that is. Oh, Stegosaurus! Hold on! I need to get a close-up of this. Look, you never see this. Wabam! A herbivore kills a carnivore! And it didn't even take any damage. Look at me, little pale boy. Hello.
I did it. Me.
Oh, God, his jaw's not looking too great. Stegosaurus? I can't even click on you. You don't exist, apparently. Oh, no, there you go. 100% health. Stegosaur doing the work for the herbivore side. Oop. Carcharodontosaurus. Comfort is questionable, apparently. Oh, Giga. Wait, these guys have still not had their fight yet? What's going on? I thought that would have ended. Yangchungosaurus on 57% health. Oh, there's some weird glitch going on with the Giga. Ooh. Not getting his health up. T-Rex against the Nodosaurus. Nodosaurus, but oh, bless him. Dimetrodon, of course. Well, it's not really a Dimetrodon. Even if it was a Dimetrodon, it wouldn't stand much of a chance against the T-Rex now, would it? Oh, no. Killed. Bless it. There's a few million years of evolution in it, isn't there? Oh, God. Whoa, we got a fight right below us. The Proceratosaurus taking on the Dilophosaurus. I bet he's going to die. Blah! It's chaos. Oh, it's so awesome. There's so many. So this is the fastest I've seen things take each other down. Probably because I've never put it to maximum before. Where did that Diablos Rex go? I don't see any dead. Carnotaurus killed by Spinoraptor? Ooh, Spinoraptor's recovering itself. T-Rex there. Oh, you're just kind of stuck in the woods now, are you? Trying to get your camouflage on, is that it? Now, we had 70-odd dinosaurs. We now have 33. We've taken a hit of less or more than half of the population. It's already gone. Spinosaurus locked in a glitchy little combat there forever, apparently. Oh, Indoraptor's still kicking. Lovely. How many kills does Indoraptor have? He has 3. It's safe to say the compy probably got snapped up a long time ago. Concavenator! That's a dinosaur we haven't seen. And that was one of the early mods. And then it got its own separate mod against the Spinoraptor. Now, this is a Metracanthosaurus moonlighting as a Concavenator. Now, Spinoraptor does have more genetic modifications that can be applied to it. But it just depends whether this guy has been in more battles than this guy. The Doblet, the Diplodocus Rex, taking on the Diplodocus, no. Got its little camo on there. Oh, these guys, oh, look at that, that looks so cool. Oh, I don't know, has he got it? Oh no, he's still in there. Oh, they've called it off. Oh, that Spinoraptor call is so good. Bless little Concavenator. Oh, what's this? Oh, you hold on to your horses? Have we got a kill from another herbivore? Oh, yes! Shame the tree's in the way, but that'd look gorgeous. Oh! We got a prototype Indominus taking on the Indoraptor. Oi! You! This is what inspired your design, I'm pretty sure. Like, look at it. Oh, it's just so... It's quite similar to the Indoraptor. It's more nightmarish. Rah! But who's gonna win? It's all randomly assigned. I didn't play any favorites, so I'm assuming that they're pretty close. And it's gonna be, yeah, they're gonna call it. Oh, ooh, he goes black. He's trying to imitate him. I'm an Indoraptor, it says. The head goes down, goes to camouflage. Oh, we got a Brachiosaurus protecting the Concavenator there. Whoa. T-Rex against the Acrocanthosaurus. Acrocanthosaurus not looking too hard here. Not looking too hard. The poor sucker mime is just dead down there with flies. If the T-Rex goes for one more hit, oh, I think it's good night. Is it good night? Yeah, the Acrocanthosaurus is out. Nyom. Just gonna give him some kisses on the neck, and then down he goes. Woo! Okay, we do have a lot of herbivores. Oh no, Eupocephalus died with its eyes open. I mean, look at that. Look at that for texture. Oh, it's gorgeous. Graphics in this game are, like, unparalleled. Oh no! Were you Polacanthus? Oh, Polacanthus didn't stand a chance. All the raptors were different. And all the T-Rexes, the two T-Rexes, are different as well. However, it would appear that the T-Rexes just killed all the raptors, like, instantly. Oh, hold on! Hold on! Penaceratops has, like, the most genetic modifications out of all the ceratopsids. Or ceratopsians, I should say. Ooh, but can it take on a Majungasaurus? I love Majungasaurus. I don't know why it is. It's just something about it. It's one of those kind of you don't see very often. And its design is just sleek and, well, it's dead. So, that's not very good. He's got to try. Oh! Oh my god, the neck! Wow. Well played. Pentaceratops joining the ranks of the killer herbivores with Stegoceratops and Stegosaurus. That's Stegosaurus's kill. Stegosaurus over here. We got a Triceratops there as well. We got another carnivore over here. Oh, the Yangchungosaurus eating. Are you eating a Mementosaurus? No, hold on. Are you actually eating a Mementosaurus? Because if you are, wow. Now, if you didn't know, Yangchungosaurus actually hunted Mementosaurus. So that's quite interesting. I wonder if that's, obviously it's not coded in because it's a complete mod, isn't it? Oh no, Dilophosaurus on 1%. Oh, the Herrerasaurus has just popped. And the Dilophosaurus is about to pop as well. So I would say Dilophosaurus won the little mini cup. Oh, there you go. There you go. Dilophosaurus gets its victory, which is death, unfortunately. These guys are still stuck in a freaking battle. What I'm going to do is sedate one of them. I'm going to sedate one of them. Oh, T-Rex taking on a Styracosaurus. It's just like Valley of Gwangi. But Styracosaurus, again, doesn't have too many modifications that it can have done to it. But it's just a matter of if it can get a hit in. Oh, don't die straight away. Oh my god, did it die in one? No way. I think it might have died in one. Rexy. Wow. Rexy's on par to win. Rexy's on par to win. Okay, so, oh no, Ankylodon is killed by the bloomin' Diabolus Rex there. Oh, there we go. Okay. We got Spinosaurus sedated. There we go. You know what? That's actually assured his victory, at least into the finale. Ooh, Yangchungosaurus taking on T-Rex. Whoa, wow. Guys, not even a scratch. There you go. Spinosaurus getting a little helping hand in the background. Ooh, it's going to be close. I don't think they're going to kill each other. Oh, Yangchungosaurus hitting the Indominus Rex. Is he going to kill him? Is little Putt-Putt going to kill him? Oh my god, Putt-Putt, do it. Oh my god, come on, please. Please, Putt-Putt. Look at him with his little gerbil neck. Don't kill him. In Diabolus Rex, don't kill him. Sorry, not Diabolus, you're Malosaurus. God, I don't know. There's just so many concepts it went through. Oh, God, don't. Come on, you can hit him. Just hit him. Do it.
Do it now.
No. No, Chunky. No. Oh, bless it. It tried. Its effort was not in vain. Because at least it did some damage to you. Oh my god, you look like a dragon. Are you going to make a Kickstarter? Are you going to scam people? Oh my god, he is. Run, hide your wallets. Okay, what's going on? We got the Spinosaurus not doing much. T-Rex eating that, whatever it is. Indoraptor against... Oh, it's killed him. Indoraptor killed Spinoraptor. That would have been a tough fight. So how many kills did Spinoraptor have? 3. Okay, what does that bring Indoraptors to? 5. Wow. Okay, Spinosaurus has had 1 kill just because he got locked into that. Malosaurus has 5. This T-Rex has 6. Wow, that's a lot. And this T-Rex has 7. Rexy herself has 7. Oh my god. A paleontologically accurate Spinosaurus. Oh, no, they just called it off. I was going to say, trying to take on Rexy there. Oh no, they're going to do it. They're going to do the dance. Ooh, who's gonna win out of these guys? Whoop! T-Rex gets a bite in. Right, if they don't show scars, I'm pretty sure that means that they're gonna be okay. Like, they're not gonna finish that fight in here. So we can spend our time. Oh, the Camarasaurus! Sauropods are still not safe until the Malosaurus has been taken care of. And the Nigosaurus definitely wasn't safe, and he got killed, like, right away. T-Rex should get a bite in now. Oh, there you go. They're starting to go pale from blood loss. Ooh, but Who do you think was going to win that one? Guys, who do you think is going to win? I'm going to go with Rexy. Even though Rexy's already been in a few battles, I'm going to say 46 and 24. Wow, yeah, Rexy's definitely going to win. I want to know what you have. What's your, like, stats? 158 attack and 84 defense. Okay, what's a T-Rex's? What's this T-Rex's? 184 and 89. Oh, it's close, you know. He would give him a good run for his money. Whoa! Whoa, what's going on? Stegoceratops, take it on, T-Rex! He might do it. He might actually do it. He's winning in terms of health, unless T-Rex goes for a bite next. He might do, he might do. No way! No way! Another kill for the Stegoceratops! Bam! Well done. You have 119, but you have 130 defense. What did this T-Rex have? 169, 89. So that's 20. Ooh, I don't know. That was close. That was a close one. I think the T-Rex would have won. It probably just didn't have full health. I think that was the issue. No! Yang Chugasaurus, no! Oh, bless it. Damn, it was killed by T-Rex 07, who went on to be killed by the Stegoceratops. That's why. Oh no, the Brachiosaurus! He wears his head! Oh no! You buggy! Oh! Ooh, Triceratops killed by Indoraptor. I just saw that. Indoraptor actually took no damage from that. Because unfortunately, Triceratops has no defense or any modifications that can be added to it. However, we've got the T-Rex of the Ceratopsids here. The Pentaceratops against a already battered T-Rex. Come on, Pentaceratops. Whoa, the charge, yes. Keep going. I think he might win this. I think he's gonna win this. Yes, he did it. Oh, poor Rex, he didn't stand a chance. You did get a bite in though. Bam, oh, on the crest. Oh, okay, don't know what is going on with that battle animation, but he wins. The moose of the Ceratopsians. Wow, you tank. Oh, this is awesome. Getting to see some herbivores actually take them on. Are you ankylosaur? You are ankylosaur. You're not a paleontologically accurate one, though, because you're a Jurassic Park 3 ankylosaur. And I just killed them as well. Now, this is because all of the carnivores have been busy fighting each other, so they've all got low health. And the herbivores, he didn't even take a hit. Okay, so what do we have left? We have Indoraptor, the Diablo or Malosaurus, and that is it. The rest are all herbivores. It's up to those guys to kill them all. Indoraptor's on 100%. And oh, look at the Kedrosaur. He's just been running around in the forest doing his best. I don't know. I tell you something. The Indoraptor and the Malosaurus have their work cut out. The herbivores that are left seem to be really tough. I don't know what Gigantospinosaurus have. 79 attack and 60. Okay, the Spinosaurus should have easily have killed him. Sinoceratops is all right, might get a hit off. What about Torosaur? Might get a hit off as well. Oh no. Camarasaurus, no. Hide in the tree. If you can't see it, it can't see you. Don't let it kill you. Oh no! There are no! Oh no, bless it! It looks like they're all gonna die. If you thought a safe bet was one of the sauropods, I'm sorry, I think you're gonna lose. It's just up to the beautiful Camarasaurus now. If it can just run away and hope that these two kill each other. Oh, they're starting it, the final battle. Malosaurus versus Indoraptor. Okay. Indoraptor gets the first bite, which to me says that he's probably got more attack. Although saying that, that's a little scar in the cheek. Ooh, Malosaurus doesn't seem to have a scar though. Oh, wait, what's that? Above the eye? Is that a little bit of a gash? Oh no, another bite! It's not looking good. Oh, there you go. Oh god, he disappeared for a second. The teleporting Indoraptor. Ooh. Camouflage there, he's trying to get away. He's malfunctioning. Off he goes. Oh, they're staying really close together. I think they might want to finish it. Oh, they just want to feast on the Spinosaur carcass? Yep, just want to feast on the Spinosaur carcass. Well, he made it pretty far. How'd you even manage to get a drink? Your horns are so long. I don't even know how you manage that. Do they go through the floor? Oh, no, you're doing it. Okay, never mind. Oh, no! Kamarasaurus, no! Oh, bless it. It did so... Oh, God, it really did just crumple, didn't it? Let's see him. 8 kills. Indoraptor, where are you? How many kills do you have? 6 kills. Okay. I think it's safe to say that the Malasaurus has the most amount of kills of any dinosaur so far. This could be the death of both of them. We've got Indoraptor squaring up against the Stegoceratops. Oh, does get a bite in. And then you got the Indominus Rex, the Malasaurus against the... Oh, God, there's a hit. There's a hit. Is it going to go again? Well, they're turning. Oh, a bite on the Ankylosaur, but Malasaurus only has 60%. Oh, another bite. Is that Ankylosaur done? Ankylosaur is done. But what about these guys? Oh, he takes them out. Ooh! Oh! Is that it? He killed him! Oh my God! Wow! Even with the damage the Indoraptor already had sustained, it managed to kill him. I don't even know what Giganotosaurus died to. I didn't even see that. Kindrosaur's still alive! I tell you what, 140 in attack is pretty good. It's just a 40 defense, which is very low. 112 attack and 101 defense. Ooh, that's 4 less defense than Indoraptor and like 100 almost less than Indoraptor. So I don't think it would even do any damage because Indoraptor has 205 and 105 defense. However, I think Stegosaurus might get a hit in here. Oh, there you go. Take him down to 42%. Oh, Indoraptor. Nope, that's it. Yep, that's the right one. But is that a kill? Yeah, that's a kill. Stegosaurus taken down. Actually managed to get 1 kill, though, before it bit the dust. So, well done, Stegosaurus. It fought valiantly. The best chance to take them on is the Pentaceratops with 158 attack. The 84 defense, though, not so good. If it takes on an Indoraptor, it's probably going to die. It needs to have the Indoraptor or Malasaurus take some damage. We need the movie bars on. There you go. Now it looks good. Black bars make everything look more professional. Indoraptor taking on what? The Taurosaur? Oh, God. Poor little Taurosaur doesn't stand a chance, does it? I don't think it's going to get a hit in. Indoraptor had like 80% health. Yeah, it's dead. Oh, bless it. It only survived this long because it stayed out of it. No! Now, how does a jaw like that take on a Taurosaur? It looks like it's brittle and its teeth would just snap. I don't know how it manages it. I mean, unless it gutted it with its claws. But certainly not the teeth. Have I lost the Molosaurus? Is he just gonna come out? You see, this is what this game's lacking, right? The fact that I would love... Yeah, there he is. I'd love for it just to come out and be able to instantly kill something. And not line it up. Just have something natural where it just sort of runs at it. And then if it gets to it before it like stops grazing, it can just take it on. Same way, maybe it just whaps its tail. And if he walks into it, he does damage. A bit like the JPOG. And that's what this game's just lacking, is a bit of like RNG. Because it's always satisfying. Imagine like this thing dying to that because it ran into its spike or something. That would be just cool. I'd like that. I'd like it a lot. Do that, Frontier. Da, da, da. Oh dear, that's not Jurassic Park. Oh, he's after the Sinoceratops. Run! Run like you don't have short legs. Oh no! You going for the Kentrosaurus? No! But he's always so cute. You don't have to do this. Oh no! Yeah, he's like instantly dead. Oh, tell you what, maybe not. Well, he's not going to kill him. You scratched his eye. And that's what's important. Oh, bless his little claws. He's trying to act intimidating. But it just doesn't work. Yeah, there you go. Oh, did you see the vibration there? That looked awesome, like the distortion in the mouth. Oh, bless. No. There you go. Right in front of the Jurassic Park sign. Beautiful. Ah, there he is. There's our boy. He's going to win this. That would be cool if the camouflage allowed the Mallosaurus to be able to initiate fights more. Because it could just sneak up on the herbivores. Oh! Oh, it's happening! It's happening! For the third time, who will win? Alright, already a scar. Will this one result in a death? I mean, they regenerate super quick. Look at that! One bite from that, you die, Indoraptor. I don't know how you managed to do this. This has to grab you in its claws and, or just slash and you're dead. Oh, is this going to be it? Is this... Oh! Oh, that's it! The Mallosaurus is dead! He's done! Oh my god, for all that! Oh, the Indoraptor takes him on! That's because the Indoraptor didn't even have a fight. He just sort of walked around for ages. Well, there you go. That's the end of that. The last carnivore, the winning carnivore, is Indoraptor. This guy had 11 kills and Indoraptor has 9 kills. Look at that. He killed him and he's just going to eat the Kentrosaurus instead. Oh, no. No, you're not. He's going to poop on it. He's like, my kill. So your health is 66 now. Here it comes! I think he's gonna get the first bite. I knew it! I knew he'd get the first bite in! The Pentaceratops, come on, yes! Yes! There you go, that's more like it. Come on! Come on, get him again! Get him again! The Sinoceratops, you don't even know how. The results of this battle mean life and death for you, and unfortunately, it's death. There's a Pentaceratops, oh, bless it! It did so well! So well! But I tell you something, at least we got to see some herbivores make a kill. And that was worth it. I'm so glad I've done this. Oh, he's like, oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, Lord. Now, how much health did you have, Indoraptor? 62. Look at that. Just a tiny bit less than when it faced the Mallosaurus. Well, guys, here it is. The grand finale. The final battle. A overpowered bless Indoraptor taking on a very underpowered Gigantospinosaurus. Even with those amazing horns that it has and the spikes, sorry, on its back, didn't stand a chance. And there you have it. Indoraptor finishes on 100% health with 11 kills, the same as the Mallosaurus. And this is the first ballerina, I think, that we've done in a long time where there is nothing. Nothing is left. No dinosaurs except for the Indoraptor. Now it can starve to death. Oh, he's going to sleep now. Oh, there you go. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Oh, it's over an hour. And until next time, I'll see you later. Or bye-bye.